voice to all the men and women of our armed forces for doing what you do, protecting our rights, our freedoms, every single day, some of the most ultimate sacrifice of all.